Hi, Stephanie. And Channel 11 is following breaking news out of Wilkinsburg. A man is dead this morning after being shot and killed by a Wilkinsburg police officer overnight. Channel 11's Lori Hoy is live at the Wilkinsburg Police Department with those breaking details. Good morning, Lori.
Good morning, Joe. Allegheny County Police are leading the investigation into this police-involved shooting. We're told the Wilkinsburg police officer is now on administrative leave, which is standard protocol. It happened about 1 this morning when Wilkinsburg police officers were dispatched to the area around Penn Avenue and Wood Street after 911 got a call about a man threatening another person with a gun. When officers arrived, they encountered a man matching the description in the 800 block of Penn Avenue. We're told the man took off running, and after a brief foot pursuit, the suspect turned and fired a handgun at one of the officers. That's when the officer returned fire, striking the man, who was pronounced dead at the scene. His name has still not been released. Now we're told that this case is being reviewed by the DA's office. Reporting live, Lori Hoy, Channel 11 News.